This is Raindrop. Today it's starting a new journey. Raindrop lands on a leaf in the forest. Splash. Now it's floating down the river, flowing with the fish. Raindrop helps the garden grow. Raindrop reaches the ocean, joining many other drops. Raindrop freezes and becomes a little snowflake. When spring arrives, Raindrop melts. The melted raindrop helps new plants to grow. On a hot summer day, Raindrop helps cool the earth. Raindrop returns to the clouds, ready for its next journey.